Our Tulsa 66er play of the day is Maurice Sutton slicing through and getting the jam off the offensive miss from Isaiah Wilkerson. Sutton leads the team in field goal shooting. He was 8 of 12 from the field in this game and finished with his fifth double-double of the year, 16 points and 11 rebounds. Maurice Sutton, our play of the day.